Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's.
You understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know, I know. But if we do see something, then what? We say something? Remind them about curfew?
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
I heard you got eaten alive at cards.
Curse the plague and this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. And the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
We won't do you any good debate, officer. But don't worry.
Touch the charger before your shift when the duty officer brings it by, and the arc pylon will fry you.
Those things?
What are you gonna paint?
Are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillows.
Just leave the...
Yeah. Too bad.
Huh?
Thank you.
Chief Grayson. You have it.
What was that?
That might be worth checking out. Heard something.
Now turn my hopes and energies to...
Physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.